Otakus and Geeks.
Port 1.2, so you can support the higher bits of color and 60 frames per second.
Nice.
So 28 inches, $399, 40 inches, $899. And this is the 4K TV. So this, I don't know if you're familiar with that, that's from Netflix. So it's running a Netflix 4K movie.
Whoa. Nice detail.
So the Netflix and the YouTube, we put the video compression for YouTube inside. That's the VP9 codec. So it's inside, so you get YouTube 4K, Netflix 4K, and this is a 65-inch, $1,299, so really, really good price point.
Yeah.
It'll go up to 85-inch and as small as 42.
This is the 42.
That's a 42, that's the 65. And we have a 50, a 55, and an 85.
Nice. And this one?
That is a curtain computer monitor, 34-inch 3K. And it won the Best in Show award for computers here at the show.
And you can see with the video game, it's very, very detailed with the graphics. So you guys, that's very, very detailed. Wow, that's amazing. How much was this one going?
This is $999. So it's a lot more than, like, this is only $499. Mm-hmm. But this is a curved IPS panel, and it's, you know, low volume, so it's...
That's not bad.